You have seen the last of Sunny Monroe.